WWE's top stars ready to go here in one-on-one action.
This is the match I've been waiting for, guys, ever since it was announced. I've been looking forward to seeing these two clash.
What's up, guys? Welcome back here to Monday Night Raw. We got Jerry Controversy, the Prince of the Universe, taking on Otto Rocket. Jared Bischoff put him against Jimmy Controversy because he wants him to teach Jimmy Controversy a lesson here tonight, JR. He just doesn't like him, that's all. I know Grimm doesn't like him. Well, we know their issues, but yes, he was going to win this match. Or Jared, is it going to be Otto Rocket or is it going to be Jimmy Controversy, the Prince of the Universe? Jimmy Controversy called Grimm fat piece of trash of the day, JR. Always burying him, always making it like a joke. It's gonna be great, JR. Oh, what a shot. And don't forget, JR, we got some breaking news. You can go check it out on Instagram, Monday_night_legendary, guys. But incoming breaking news, next week, live here on Raw, we're gonna see WWE Fan Talk Show, his and Trevor. You know what happened early in the show, JR. They Trevor turned on his brother. I don't get that. I don't understand why. But guess what, JR? You may see it on Instagram, guys. That next week, their mom, Mrs. Tanuncha, she's going to be here live on Raw. I can't wait to see what I say. She's probably pissed off at Trevor what he did, JR. I'm sure she is. Yeah, and Jimmy Controversy with a stomp. Jimmy Controversy, he gets Otto Rocket up, and he gets him. Oh, what a shot to the back of the spine. What a shot by Otto Rocket, the knees to the face. He gave him a knee. Gotta love the knee, JR. What a matchup this is. It's gonna be fantastic. It's gonna be great, JR. We got more action coming up this week on Raw. It's going to be great. Can't wait for next week to see what their mom has to say. It's going to be great. And maybe she'll send Trevor to bed without supper. Well, we'll find out what her stance is. Anyway, oh, what an elbow by Otto Rocket. What an elbow. I don't believe it, Jay. I don't believe it once and for all. Oh, what a right he dodged it. Jimmy Controversy with another right. And another right by Jimmy. Jimmy Controversy, now is he going to take over? He said it won't be long before he becomes the heavyweight champion of the world. Well, Jeff, first one has to either go through Jay Flo, The Fiend, which, come on, JR. Or maybe he has to go through, what else he got? We got the World Heavyweight Champion, WWE Fan Talk Show, but now he's going to be tied up. I don't want a shot. And what a shot it's going to be, JR. And what a shot it's going to be. Oh, no, no. What a, he's going for that moose knuckle. 1-9. Bam. What a beautiful moose knuckle. 1-9. Oh, Jerry's going to go for that phenomenal foreskin by Jimmy Controversy. Is it going to be over? Is he going to hit it? Bam. What a shot. What a shot. Is it over, JR? It's got to be over. 1-2. And that is all she wrote, y'all. Jimmy Controversy put away Otto Rocket, and I want to match up that was, JR. We have to like People comment, subscribe, exact reaction. Don't forget to follow Sean Soul Stars YouTube account on Instagram. Monday underscore night underscore leisure. You'll find out breaking news on there first before anywhere else. You might see some cameos on there, some cool stuff on there, but yeah, so it's gonna be great. Some stuff you might even post a match every now and then, which you can also find on here, but be on there as well. But well, thank you guys so much for watching. We got more action coming up next, live here on Monday Night Raw.